Today we're going to eat this big topic. It's all about this.
Alright.
You might say, oh, we know it, but there's a whole lot of new things that are happening. Like, we've got load shedding or power failures. We've got a whole lot of new things that happen. And all of those things are implicated in, can be implicated in time. Or where you need to, as somebody who's home alone, to be aware of things. Okay. And you might say, what do I mean? Why do you need to be aware of it? You see, the strange thing and the sad thing is, do you know what your DB board is? Does anybody know what your DB board is? You see, that's why you're here with me. At every house, outside, on the road, there's a box. And the electricity comes from council or from Eskom, and it comes to that box and it's got a meter, which records how much electricity your employer or your home uses. Okay. But the funny thing about this box is it is outside on the road. Okay. So Mr. Tootsie comes. And what he does is he opens a box. You're working inside with the washing machine. Okay? And the Tootsie switches off the power of your house. Because the box is outside. So you say, hey, yo, thank you, it's load shedding. No, washing. No, I didn't. Oh, don't you have one? He's waiting. So what happens is you now think, let me go ask Rebecca next door if her power is off. You go outside, yo, Rebecca. She says, yeah. Say, have you got load shedding? She says, no. So what you do is you open the gate to go check. Do you see why sometimes things aren't working as they need to be? Sometimes we think it's load shedding and it's not load shedding. That's why we have to teach you about these things. Okay? Another thing that happens is here at 10 o'clock, load shedding, or your power goes off, no washing, no ironing, 5 o'clock, your employer comes, and what happens is there was no load shedding. The main system, and you didn't know about it. Okay. So this is what the system is about. Okay.